Namaskara. How to be a perfect sidekick to a popular Kannada journalist? Number one, agree with the journalist.
Kandita sir, Kandita. 100%. Yes, Kandita. How? Of course, yes.
Number two, ask only dumb questions.
And remember, no question is dumb.
Sir, break yavaga sir? Sir, but sir, igidya? Sir, mate, maneli, ela arama?
Laugh at all jokes, even if it's not funny. Sir, in 5 different ways.
Sir.
Last but not the least, make funny facial expressions all the time.
Today's word of the day is Valat. Valat is used to undo the things that you have said or done before. It is a verbal form of a time machine. For example, if you give a jar of salt in someone's hand, you will fight with the same person in future. By saying valat, you will avoid it. Similarly, this word can be used in situations where you accidentally give knife in someone's hand, when lizard in your house says, or when you stand on the horsla and sneeze, or when you say how in Murusanji. Murusanji means dusk. Dusk is English I can speak, but for today you have learnt 2 new words. Maybe it is little bit of burden. Next time I will keep it to 1 word only. But 2 words don't forget, Murusanji and Valat.